I heard the most terrifying story of these explorers. They were on an icebreaker. They have a leak in their boat, and they have to literally get off the boat. Get off the boat onto this ice raft.
Uh-oh.
They see a polar bear on a neighboring ice raft.
Yeah.
And he's looking at them, and he dives in the water, comes up onto their ice raft, takes one of the guys, grabs him, pulls him into the water, swims with him over to the other one, and starts eating him. Right in front of those dudes. They're standing there going, what the...